Vayhiba boiker vehine hileyo. Yaakov Avinu was sure that he got married to Rochel. He made up with Lavan. Berochel bitcho haktano. There's no way out. It was a contract. 7 years he worked for Rochel. When came to the chasene, he switched Rochel for Leo. Vayoymer Lavan, Yaakov Avinu told Lavan, ma zoi so si so li. Halloi berochel ovadeti imoch belomo rimisoni. Why did you fool me? Afterwards, Yankov goes into business. 20 years he works for his shver. Batachlef es maskurti aseres moinim. And Lavan was able to fool Yankov 100 times. Akudim, nekudim, brudim, izim, tioshim. Why didn't Yankov Avinu write a contract again? He was burned once. Wouldn't it be smart to learn from your mistakes? In Targum, Yonison ben Uziel says, when Yaakov Avinu met Rochel the first time, Rochel told him, you have to be careful. Lavan, my father, is a big Ramai. Yaakov told him, I know that. My mother told me so. But I am a bigger Ramai than he is. I can fool your father better than he could fool me. It says in Pasuk Chof, Vayignoiv Yaakov es leiv Lavan ho arami. And Yaakov was able to escape from Lavan. Al blihigit lo kiboreahu. Lavan runs after him and he gets him 7 days later. Vayoymer Lavan leYaakov, Mo siso, what did you do? Vatignoiv es levovi, and you stole my heart. Lomo nachbeiso livroyach vatignoiv oisi. How did you steal me? How did you fool me? And even Rochel was able to steal the trophim from Lavan. The answer is Yaakov Avinu ish tom. He made himself keilu he's a tom. He doesn't know how to be careful. 100 times he let himself be fooled by his father-in-law. Once he saw that his father-in-law is totally convinced that Yaakov is a tam, that's when he ran away. The one who laughs last laughs louder. You think that I am a tam, but I am an ish tam. I can control my tmimus. That took 14 years to be trained. And Shem Be'eber. When he came to meet his brother Esav, he told Esav, Im Lavan Garti. I was able to overcome Lavan. I am very, very well trained.